basically, I connected my Twitch account to my YouTube account so I can start uploading, like, I don't know, 30-minute long gaming videos of, like, DRG and stuff. That's all.